What the hell is that? Why are you shooting me? That bus over there. No. What the hell? I don't know where the hell did I jump. That was ridiculous. Anyway, I'm gonna try again. No. Did you have a gun? Nice to see that.
Let's go. Keep moving.
That's the same one. The hell? Good. I got the buster. Yeah, I got them. That was really good shoot. Someone is shooting me. What the hell? Where are you? Show me yourself, you buster. Piece of shit. Cool words. Fight like a man and show me yourself. Yeah, that's a nice gun. I like it. Shit. That's really good. There's this fight. Those screens. I don't like to see screens. There might be something to spy us. So I have to destroy them. How clever I am, isn't it? Yeah, I'm so clever. That's it. That's it. I'm fed up with you guys. I'm gonna destroy you all right now. There's no bombs. This is ridiculous. I need some bombs. Some grenades. That's not fair. Oh shit, that's my teammate. Come on, no. What the hell? Oh shit, I got killed. No. That was really close. By the way. That's always happening to me, so it's not the first time. Sorry about that, guys. Something happens on my TV, so I'll take it off. That's a headshot. No. No, it was not a headshot. Oh, a stupid shot actually. I'm looking for nice gun, but all I can see is the same shit. Same one I got. I'm looking for something different. Yeah, that's a bit different, at least. Yeah. Got the buster. Shit. Where are you? Just show me your head. Don't forget the screens. There might be spying us. You never know. I guess the best way is to bomb you. Yep. And then give it a try. I guess I need to do something there, but this piece of shit won't let me do it. Oh shit, I'm so slow. That was a good one. What do you think of yourself? How the hell do you think of yourself? Nah, I guess I'm gonna open the table really quick. Yeah. But who's shooting me? What the hell? Oh my god. I don't know, he's shooting me.
No word from Gator?
Anyway,
they're good. Don't worry.
I hope so.
The hell?
Good enough. Gotta have faith.
Guys, I need some help over here. What the hell is shooting me? I told you they might spying on us. Oh, that might be really nice guy. Problem is, it's too slow. I can't deal with something really slow. No, let's just try this gas gun or tank or whatever you call it. Here we go. Let's have a look over here. Oh my god, this is so dirty. All this water is coming up from a factory or something. This is poisonous. Oh my god, I wonder what will happen to me if I jumped over there. Of course I'll be ending dying. I guess there's nobody left except me. Or is Ethan? Ethan. I hit the screens, had to destroy them. Wherever they are. I don't care, I just have to destroy them all. But always to be predicting that the enemies are trying to spy on you. Seeing cameras or whatever, CCTVs. Mm. Oh, that's the area where I came from. What the hell did they just open over there? I think I destroyed it. Let's have a look over here. Buddy Ethan. Ethan, where are you? Ethan, is there anybody here? That's what losers say usually when they can't find their friends. There is no doors. I guess I will have to jump somewhere over here. Yeah. This is a huge space. I can't really know. Oh yeah, that's Ethan. But hold on, I need to spy and to check this place. What's over here? Nothing much. This is like a maze. You gonna be lost when you just walk and walk. It's pointless. Anyway, let's get to the point. Ethan, we're going back to this stupid jets. I hate them. I personally like prefer like to fight in the land than fighting in the air. I don't know if other people feel the same like me or not, but I usually don't like fighting in the air because it's really hard to control and it's not like that excitement that you got when you fight at the lands, that when you have guns, rifles and shooting up, controlling everything. Anyway, destroyed the refinery tower. There we go. That's the tower, I guess. That's destroyed. Detonation confirmed. Ha ha ha. Good job, me. Know what?
Good to see you, Gator.
Good to see you.
We're able to lose Olympus in the cloud layer.
Let's get out of here before they find us.
Let's get out of here, baby. Make the call. Press square to prime the launch sequence. Yeah, go for lunch, loser. I guess we'll have to press L1 to go back to the earth.
Initiating thrust sequence. Retribution going through 19,000, throttling up.
Roger.
35,000 going through.
Roger that.
Radar's picking up something.
It's the Olympus.
The Olympus, who's the Olympus? Who the hell is this Olympus? I don't know what you're talking about. Pull out. I can't control nothing right now. Checkpoints. Down where? I can't control nothing. No. No, please. That will happen to me in this space. There's no oxygen. Oh my god. We had to jump from the airplane.
Retribution! Break engagement! Fall back!
Multiple signatures incoming!
But where's my jet right now?
Get out of the combat zone now!
No! We're not leaving you behind!
Gator, drop out! That's an order!
Roger, sir!
That's an order, mate. gotta listen to your boss. Well, I'm saying, you see, there's no oxygen. Whenever I go in this space, I hate that. There's no oxygen. How are we gonna survive then? He's a robber, he's alright. It doesn't need a stupid oxygen. But for me, I'm a human. I do need faster oxygen to live. I guess you're just gonna die then.
My brother, Ethan.
You're talking robot, brother.
Affirmative.
Yes. As a robot.
They have the hands of one, sir.
No doubt.
No doubt. Ah, what the hell?
Stay with the line, partner.
So this is the end. That's it.
Scared,
you're just gonna die, like.
Me too.
Buster over there in the space. Like silly man, without power, without ambition, captain. I'm sorry about that. Oh my god, I don't know what's happening now. Oh, he's still alive then.
Captain Reyes, he's coming to.
I think they saved him then.
Open your eyes. This is Tigris Captain Farron.
Or probably they put a robot to me.
Chief Bryant Ling, he's a Tigris corpsman.
Where's Ethan?
Oh, he's alive.
Right here,
oh my god.
You're on a
How did you go alive from that?
I'm taking you back to Retribution.
My ship, my crew.
Retribution's in good hands. Sit him up. She's right out there, in all her guts and glory.
Contacted you.
Lieutenant Salter, she asked the Admiral for a retrieval team.
You're lucky, man.
He deemed the recovery too risky.
I don't know how you got survived from that.
Reyes didn't authorize the rescue.
War has no friends, Reyes. Perhaps my motivations were selfish, but I have no intention of fighting out here alone. I tossed a pilot and two spotters, and we set out to your last known location.
How did you account for radial velocity?
Gravitational drag and something we've been lacking. Luck. We had to pry Ethan's arms open. They had frozen around you. Protecting his captain to the end. Dauntless valor, Ethan.
Boundless terror, Captain.
You are a humble one.
5 seconds to die.
You are a shit one.
You saved our lives.
We are a fraternity of two, you and I. 50% attrition rate is not gonna fly.
خلاص يا بيونا مرطونا. This is starting to be ridiculous.
A calculated risk, Lieutenant. I'll be returning to Tigris now.
Let's get back to the work.
Be careful with
her. Captain, please, I can look after myself.
Ethan, go to engineering, see Mac, get a clean bill.
What about you, sir?
What about you, sir?
Try and stop me, sir.
Get the hell out of here.
Salt, I heard what you...
A ridiculous robot.
You ready?
Salter.
Your crew's waiting for you, Captain.
I'm born ready. What are you talking about? Get the hell out of here. Just unleash the beast and you're gonna see me. What I can do. Yeah, that's it. Let's go, Race.
Captain on the bridge. Sir, Admiral Reyes is on the line.
Rayman doesn't waste any time.
Where shall we go now?
Bridge is sealed.
Captain Reyes.
What do you want?
First and foremost, I have a classified briefing for your eyes only. Meet me in your operations office.
Yes, sir.
Kamo, patch the Admiral into the Captain's operations office.
Check. Connecting now.
I need to meet that bastard in his office. He's trying to boss him. What the hell? So this is your office then. You got a nice view over there. Some books. I bet you don't read them. An old laptop. I mean, a PC. Office. Computer. Stupid place.
Go see what he's got for you.
Get the hell out of here, why are you spying on me? I don't wanna go see his ugly face right now. Why I have to?
Go ahead, Admiral.
This is an update on the Aedascon Savage. Our team has completed a forensic evaluation of the SDF asset we now know as Raya. An internally planted device was found on the prisoners. It's a transponder, emitting as we speak.
What message is it sending?
We're still decrypting it. In the meantime, I briefed Lieutenant Salter on the developments in the field that need your attention. The war goes on, Captain Reyes. Defeat is not an option. Talk that out.
Defeat is not
Secure
an option.
Has terminated, sir.
Thanks, Carmel.
More detailed reports available there at your desk terminal, Reyes. Or we can choose our next mission.
Alright. At least I need to use this old computer then. Actually, it's not that old. At least it's got a nice camera over there and some speakers. Anyway, so this is the Antilux reports personal file. Reyes. I can't use these busters. Anyway.
This is a classified briefing regarding the POW apprehended in Geneva.
Today, the front embarks on a conquest. Here and now, we will eradicate the authority...
Admiral Coach. Who the hell are you?
Firearms paid us a surprise visit.
How the hell you are?
Hear about this? Our enterprising Russian...
What should I do right now? This
okay.
is starting to be ridiculous. Let's get out of here. There's no point to stay here wasting our time.
The ops map's updated and available whenever you're ready, Commander.
Alright. So the mission is to go to the armory to see all the locks. Guess I have to choose another mission then. What's our target?
Tigris is setting out, sir.
Good flight, Farron. Safe travels.
To you as well, Captain Reyes.
Okay, let's see our targets right now.
There's a new mission from Stratcom near Mercury. Another air-to-air mission has also become available.
There's a lot of missions, actually. Main mission. Ship assault. Shackle strike. Actually, I don't know if I need to do that one or this one. Or maybe this one. Gosh. Perusions and dead shackle strike. Let's do this one.
Set-Def Ajax are refueling on the surface of Titan. After the air battle with Olympus Mons, they won't expect us back there. Element of surprise is on our side. Let's move in for a strike.
Okay. That sounds good. Confirm the doubt. Actually, this game is consists of a lot of air fights, which is really hard and needs a lot of attention. It's quite fun, but quite hard as well, because it's hard to control these airplanes, you know, these jets.
We should be in range.
Affirmative. You're just overhead. Marking positions on your HUD now.
Eyes on multiple airships. Counting five.
Clear to engage. Line them up.
Got the second one.
Is that it, Jack?
Sure.
Countermeasures.
Yep. Got the silence, man. That's pretty good. That's starting to be ridiculous right now. That's including a lot of destructions. What the hell? You just shoot me, guys. I guess.
Clear to engage, line them up.
I guess they're gonna try again. This is starting to be really hard. Yeah, got him. Destroyed. What is that? Two left, I guess. Yep. No. Shit. He's trying to get me. You're not getting me that easy. Piece of shit. Yeah, that's good. Oh, what the hell. I just did a game. I think I forget it somewhere.
Raj, let's get me.
Don't move. What are you talking about? It's not easy to shoot them. Yeah, that's it. Yep. Got him, baby. What the hell? This is starting to be really hard.